Hello?
Yes, go ahead.
Oh, I got a question for Mr. Benny. Has it been possible, like for a long time, that the NSA has the capability and technology to actually watch, for example, somebody walking down in a street, or you know, like what do you call that?
Well, sir, let me tell you, since you're hesitating, they have satellites with infrared, other things that can track people in real time. They're tied into a lot of the cameras nationwide that have face scanning software on them. That's all admitted. They're getting ready to get attacks by the mile using these systems. What is your specific question?
Oh, like NSA for a long time has it had the capability to actually see people even before the...
Yes, even been for decades, yeah.
Wow, that's amazing.
It certainly is. Elaborate on that, Mr. Benny.
Well, I mean, it's like the overhead photography, that kind of thing. You've seen those pictures. I mean, you can see that they've had that capability for decades. I mean, that's how you watch things on the Earth. That's how the photo interpreters are at the National Photographic Centers, National Center. It used to be called NPIC. I can't remember what it was called right now. But it is another agency that handles photography. Yeah, they've been doing that for decades.
And Space Command and all of it.
Yeah,
but they couldn't see for 2 weeks Al-Qaeda, renamed ISIS, pouring in out of Syria in long convoys. They couldn't stop that, but... they'll go arrest some teenager on Twitter that makes a threat. Don't worry. Don't worry. And did you see the case where supposedly the NSA called a high school to tell the school to start watching one of the kids?
No, I didn't. But, you know, see, this has been my major contention, that the domestic spying, the reason they're doing it is not because of terrorism. It's because it's for law enforcement and internal security. Domestic security. That's what they're doing it for. That's the main, that gives them, see, when they look around after 9/11, they had to look around for a customer set. What would be the biggest customer set they could go in for? That would be law enforcement, because it involves local law enforcement, state and federal law enforcement everywhere, as well as all around the world with other law enforcement.
And then you set up threat fusion centers where you slowly see which cops will go along with illegal spying, and then you recruit them in.